camera, mate.
You'll probably find it.
You find a lot of them on the film set. You jump in front of cameras or anything.
Lens lickers and camera mate.
Lens lickers and camera maggots. Largest metal fest in the world, over 250,000 people. Their music is kind of, we've classed it as Scottish medieval rock, Scottish medieval rock, and we were kind of put into the kind of folk, sort of new age music type bracket for a long time, culturally. Until we included guitar, and the guitar kind of filled out the sound a little bit and made it a bit more dynamic. And with that, I wouldn't say our style's changed any, but our, the quality of the sound has improved drastically. We were spotted at MPS festivals and run all over Germany, and this gentleman came up and asked us if he didn't mind us, him contacting his friend who runs Wacken and including us, trying to get us a gig basically. We said yeah, no problem. Didn't really think any more of it, and next minute we got an email request. We want you guys at Wacken. Again, it's one of these kind of festivals that you get invited to. It's not one that you apply to. And we were quite delighted when we got here. Didn't know really what to expect. I mean, we've done a few big rock festivals before, but this is beyond anything that we've ever done scale-wise. It's just absolutely enormous. And the people are brilliant, the fans are brilliant. We just went for a wander recently, and over the VIP, watched Sepultura. You can hear thrashing away in the background there. And every 20 feet we got stopped for photographs and people congratulating us on our show yesterday, which was kind of heartwarming really, because they were a complete new audience from what we're used to. When I tell people Saor Patrol is a little bit more than just a band, I try to get across to people that we're a clan, or an organised clan, a 21st century clan, who all pull together and work towards a common aim, which is constructing this Dunkarton village. It's a medieval fortified village that will be an educational facility basically for children to come along and fully immerse themselves in their own culture and heritage in lots of different ways, rather than sitting in the classroom. I mean, you know, books have got their place, but you want to capture a child's imagination, even adults for that matter, get them out there, get them a hands-on experience.